to as the Welcoming Hand of Singapore, the structure is anchored by the round base in the middle, with 10 finger-like extensions. Although it has a resident exhibition, the Odd Science Museum mostly hosts touring exhibitions, Curious Flower. It is designed by the Israeli architect Moshe Safdie. Concert arena, a performance stage, and even used sparingly as a football pitch. With a seating capacity of 30,000, it is the prime venue for the annual New Year's Eve countdown concert.
Another American Quantum used a tall tower that is 3,000 steps. Temple Hotel is also designed by a very famous architect. His name was ISK. ISK was an American Chinese who already passed away 3 years ago.
Ahead on our right, you will see a tall cylindrical building that is Swiss Hotel de Stamford. Designed by IMK, this 73-story establishment was once the tallest hotel in the world. It is home to the annual Vertical Marathon, where every year more than 2,000 participants partake in what is dubbed Asia's most grueling stair race. The record time, sub 7 minutes.
Can you bring here the city Julia? My hand said you see a pair of Julia. Not to worry, there's no urine soap in it. It's our and learn that. The building cost of this pair of urine is 600 million Singapore dollars. A pair of expensive urine.
On our right is the Esplanade, Theatres on the Bay. Built in 2001, it is the center for the performing arts in Singapore. Named after the nearby Esplanade, it consists of a concert hall that sits 1,600 and a theater with a capacity of 2,000. It is the appearance of its prickly roof that had locals nickname it the Durian. Skyline, as well as underscoring events taking place within the Marina Bay. When by night falls, the bridge is illuminated by a series of multi-hued lights that enhance the double helix design, which was inspired by the DNA structure.
So, does it look like DNA, the bridge? I think it's that, right?